So guys, it is Badass Brown Skin here. It is currently like 12:50, about to be 1 o'clock in the morning. I was laying down, I was about to go to sleep, but I was scrolling down my YouTube timeline, and X released his Moonlight music video. Now, if anybody follows my channel and subscribes to my channel, has been watching my channel, they know Moonlight is my favorite song. Moonlight is my favorite song. I listen to Moonlight every day. If I'm sad, I listen to Moonlight. He released the music video. I almost dropped a fucking tear. But bitch, my face still be, so, you know. But anyway, let's get into this reaction because I'm shook. Like, I feel like I'm getting so many surprises from him, even though he's passed away. Like, it's crazy, guys. So, let's get into this reaction.
Yeah. Spotlight, moonlight. Nigga, why you tripping? Get your moonlight. Shorty look good in the moonlight. Why you tripping? Get your moonlight. Shorty look good in the moonlight. All these pussy niggas so by mine. Spotlight, moonlight, your moonlight. Shorty look good in the moonlight. All these pussy niggas so by mine. Feel like I'm destined. I don't need no Smith and Wesson now.
Yo, he looked the exact same the day that he passed away. I'm just not realizing that he got the same hoodie on, the same jacket, the same Gucci bag. His hair is braided back. Oh, man.
Who are you testing? Fuck a scandal, here's your lesson. Knife and intestine. Taking shots with all your breathing. Feel like I'm damaged. You know you fucking playing. So by my spotlight, moonlight, nigga, why you tripping? Get your moonlight, so bright, shawty look good in the moonlight. All these pussy niggas so by my.
Fucking dies. Like, I swear, anytime I hear his fucking music, bro, it's like it rejuvenate me. Like, it make me feel really good. Like, and it don't feel like he's like he left, you know, like his energy is in his music. But anyway, I peeped something in the song. The girl that like they was focusing on moving throughout the crowd, she had like curly hair. Her hair kind of reminds me of his ex-girlfriend Geneva. I don't know if that means something. If it do, put it down in the comments below. But yeah guys, that's my reaction to this song. I'm super happy that he released a video to Moonlight. Bitch, you released a video to Moonlight. So anyway, I need to go back to sleep. So with that being said, guys, like, comment, subscribe, let me know what you think in the comments below. Badass Brownskin out.